opportunities that one can explore. Let's listen in.
I think it's an enormous and great opportunity. Our relation is so long, and a huge synergy benefit between India and UK is there because of our legal system, governance system, our financial system, all are well connected is there. And the, now the very high time for the where India is focusing more high priority for renewable investment.
Yes.
It is a hardcore capital investment is there. Like this year, the $12 billion investment is flowing in the renewables.
Right.
The majority funds and investment is coming from UK.
Uh-huh.
So it will give the more and more opportunity. As you know, the Indian currency bond
right.
is a very popular now UK market. It's called masala bond.
Yes.
Right. And it's the best part is 7-8% cost of fund.
Yes.
I think great opportunity to unlock our potentiality of the renewable space.
Right.
And that financial tool we can use investment without currency risk and other things.
Right.
The second area is the synergy and education systems
uh-huh.
is a very good strong benefit for our country to grow in a technology the space.
What about a free trade agreement, which you know we have been?
I think it's extremely good, and we require if any nation is not going in a free trading focus,
uh-huh.
that trade will not grow.
Right.
Because India has so many country opportunity, and so many country has an India opportunity.
Right.
It has to come. Government has to forward to give a platform
right.
on a free trade area, so that the current investment flow can be 2 to 3 times.
Okay, well, that's the management of Suzlon, but we do have the